friends, Justin DTV back in with you. Look, if you didn't know, I've been checking out Toby Keith music. I have not got a chance to react to his music before now. And now that he passed, I just feel like I really left something off the channel, guys. So I'm catching up now. We're having a good time. We're checking out all Toby Keith's popular hits right now. And we're going to do a deep dive through the catalog. We might as well, right? Rest in peace to a true country legend today. We got courtesy of the red, white, and blue, the Angry American. Let's check it out.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see your glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads.
That's right. That's right.
My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here when you
love everything about this song. Let me tell you right now, I don't know why this song hasn't been the 4th of July anthem over the past year. They're playing Party in the USA, which isn't a bad song, but they're playing that song and Katy Perry Fireworks. It's a fitting song. Not necessarily my favorite, but they need to be playing this song. That's what I'm getting to. They need to be playing this song. Now I'm going to go to 4th of July event. I'm like, play that Toby Keith, Cardi C in the red, white, and blue. This is the song they need to be playing out there. For sure. For sure, for sure, for sure.
This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. You'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. Because we'll put a boot in the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. All brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
Gotta give it some. Gotta give it the hand clap. Gotta give it the clap that it deserves. Because that song is awesome, guys. That song is just, we'll put a boot in your, you know what I'm saying? The Angry American, the courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Love this song. Love those performances that he was doing for our service members, because a lot of them, I mean, they went out there. They went out there, they did what they had to do. If you're a veteran watching this one, thank you so much for your service. I do appreciate it. I wish I could shake your hand right now. I find myself, I told you guys, I don't know if you've watched some of my older videos. If you're new here, you may not have seen it. But some of my older videos where we've reacted to these patriotic songs like this one, I told you that the feeling that I have about being an American and living in America, when I see veterans, I say thank you for your service. I mean, without hesitation, all the time. I mean, I just saw a guy the other day, older guy, had the hat on, just tapped him on the back, like, you know, he looked up, just want to thank you for your service. He's like, oh, thank you. You know, I'll do it anytime I see him because it's not an easy job. It's not an easy undertaking. It's not an easy thing to do. They put their lives on the line out there every day. And we want to thank them because we live in this country. We live in America. If you're watching this from America, we live in America, man. We get to enjoy things. We get to listen to this music. We get to watch YouTube. We get to, you know, drink beer, eat good food. Like, you know what I mean? We got to thank people that are responsible for that. People that help keep that peace right here in our home. I'm off my soapbox now. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Peace, courtesy of the Red, White, and Black.